Seen it too many times. Yeah. I've seen this too many times, to be honest. Why can I not turn this off? Thank you. Right, good. Coming in
loud and clear, Kirk. Yes, we read you.
Yeah. Come back here and you get to see that guy getting dragged off.
The Alpha team has already infiltrated the area.
Really?
And you will be going in as backup.
I've seen it loads of times. It's good fun. That's it.
Roger that.
That's it. Oh, and this guy getting beaten to death, but that's it. Yeah, a little bit. Why? You're already concerned. It doesn't look very different. Mm-hmm. I can notice some of the differences. I mean, Chris's shoulders look much better. They looked a lot more slimmed down. I think they took the model from Res 6 and just changed it a bit. Probably. It looks like the model from Res 6. That's literally what Chris looks like. I reckon he's done that. I reckon. He's also wearing an army uniform. But they haven't got rid of... Oh, shit, I can't do it yet. They haven't got rid of Sheva. Sheva, come on.
Good, you're both here. Come.
It's the black market, Professor Quirrell. Harry Potter.
You too.
Come this way, find me the stone.
People around here are a little on edge.
What, the game?
Yeah.
Look into the. Yeah, it is. Look into the mirror. Show me the stone.
I have your weapons for you here.
Look inside this briefcase. It will show you what you need to see. Look at those stones! Oh, I've had too much fun pissing about with Harry Potter. I like the way I can't pick up any of this. There's absolutely no point of even looking at it. Well, that's good news. Oh, you picked it up, I see. You're holding a pistol, my friend. Oh, fair enough. Well, that was worthwhile. Look at that magical pistol. Oh, the shoulders are getting bigger.
Down squares up ahead. Go through there.
You're going to need to fight.
Good.
Yeah, they pretty much have, haven't they?
Mostly just ruins.
No. Something about visions. They did at the beginning of the game, to be fair. You've got to give them credit. They tried for the first like 15 seconds.
You must find the man named Irving. He is our only lead.
What do you know about the Philosopher's Stone?
And be careful out there.
There are lots of apple daddies out there. No spoilers intended. Can I do it?
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
You didn't think you were getting away from that, did you?
Whatever happens, we'll stick together.
Don't These worry. Are new.
I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
These oil cans. Very important. Look at them. Nah, we've already got what's in there. Take a look at those oil cans. No, not like Red 6. Oh, dead cow. Or is that a deer? I'm not sure. Yeah, that's why we're coming in here. Oh, there's a deer. Oh, alright, apparently barrels break like that. The amazement of a HD remaster, right. This is impressive, mate. This is impressive. I think my network is definitely working. Well, yeah. Or else I would have lagged out by now. Now, if you would excuse me for a minute, I'm just going to combine this with this. Alright, let's do this. It's not going to fit through the door, mate. Oh, shit. You ready? I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the door. Sheva. I can't see it.
Freeze.
I can't even skip the cutscene. Yeah. It's unfair. How loud is that? Yeah, it's not that brutal. Okay? I've seen worse. Take a look at Resident Evil 6, the main bad guy. Turns into a freaking dog and runs into a train. I mean, if that doesn't give away that the guy's turning into a zombie, I don't know what does. Look at his face, for Christ's sake. Enjoy the zombie! Oh god, I forgot how awful the aim system is in these games. Ugh. It's horrible.
What the hell just happened?
You push the L. Yeah, X. Now, Winch, remember we need to kill every single enemy out here. Because then we get a gem. If you want the gem, that is. Do you want the gem? Yeah? Alright, we'll do it then. You might run out of ammo. Just a little tip. Use your grenades. Apple Daddy! Did you know the zombies have two iconic characters? Can you guess who they are? Borat and Al-Assad from COD 4. Yeah, you would. Yeah, see that one at the back? He's Borat. And then there's also Al-Assad. And of course, there's Apple Daddy. Apple Daddy, forward! Kick him! Oh, fine then, don't kick him! Oh yeah, look at my Twizzer kiss. Kiss? What am I on about? Kick? What? You're out of ammo? What, Chris? Why did you use a herb? What, why did you use your first aid spray? I think I'm gonna have to use my grenade. I've run out of ammo. Well, I think that did it. I don't actually know, but we'll find out, won't we? I just have a feeling we're going to be really disappointed at the end of this gem. Just make sure you do your Twizzer kicks and all that as well. Yeah? Oh, but I would. Thanks very much. I'm glad you care about me. Yeah, there's quite a lot of them. Ow. What difficulty are we playing on, by the way? Oh, shit. Normal. fair enough. How many more? Quite a few. Quite a few. They do, because I've done it before and I got a gem with my mate Max. But, you know, we did kind of, to be fair, have finished the game and had all the weapons. But, you know, it's fine. Well, actually, no, we didn't have infinite ammo at that time. All we had was just, like, all the weapons. It was very helpful. I can confirm you are also sort of dead and in the wrong spot. Oh, look, there's the gem! I found it! Got it! I'm trying. I've run out of ammo. And we're going up against Axe Dude.
Come in, Kurt.
It's fine, we'll be okay.
The locals were hostile.
We'll be okay.
Plans for this situation.
Yeah, I do.
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was
I have a green, yeah.
This?
Take the red one, you might as well.
Come on! Hurry up! Come on! Chris! Chris! Come on! Chris!
You click on them and then you click move. Or organize. Yeah. I think you can only do it later on then.
Come on.
No, you only get it like when you finish a section then.
Hurry up.
It's not like Res 6, I'm afraid, mate.
Chris!
Times have changed. Hey look, there's the Axeman's old axe. Oh, finally, ammo. Bloody ammo. Oh, beautiful. Right, let's go. Well, on the bright side, mate, we got the gem. I don't know how much the gem's worth, but we got the gem. It's probably going to be worth... It's probably going to be worth like 100 or something. I will laugh so hard if it's only worth 5. Oh my god, if it's worth 5. Oh, that will make me laugh so much. Right, combine. Oh, what? Oh shit, yeah, I've already got one of them. Yeah, I can't use it. I used one of my spray cans, I think, on you when you died. Pretty much. Full enough. No. It's designed so you can't. You can not see anyone, actually. None of them spawn in, I don't think. Well, I'm impressed this Skype call's actually working. No, but have you? Oh, good. I've got like a shit ton of green herbs now, it's fine. I can combine that one. Oh, my favourite cutscene of the whole game. People claim that the the boulder punching bit is the best, but nah. It's Apple Daddy. Apple Daddy is the best.
You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute. That's the...
It's Professor Quill. Do you know who the Axeman is? It's Hagrid. It's Hagrid, mate. This is how Hagrid deals with traitors. Chops the head off. It's Dumbledore, mate. He likes Apple Daddies.
Apple Daddy!
That bloody quote. Every time.
What you want with Dolirio Dump? Yanji and that too!
At this point, they knew they'd fucked up. Right, then you get that suitcase, the bookcase. I can't even say my words right anymore. Right, that'll do. I'm off to get some more interesting shit at the back, so don't mind me. I'll casually grab all this ammo. Right. Very nice. Now, remember, Borat is very dangerous and he will most likely smash through the bookcase very quickly. Very quickly. Anyway, let's kill these guys. Now, don't let this be a repeat of the five window job. When I tell you to watch the window, you watch it, Winch. You don't let them all in the elevator. You got that, Winch. Yeah. Yeah. Why? Fair enough. Yep. I was literally just like, mate, there is a guy right in front of you and you're picking up gold. Yeah, it's because my headset's running out of battery, that's why.
Right now.
My headset's run out of battery from waiting for you. Alright. Oh wow, my health's actually quite low. Hopefully my headset won't cut out too much. It might do on the odd occasion, and this is a lot of zombies. Christ help me, there's Borat and everything. I'm out of here, mate. I can't even jump out, shit. Oh god, push the button too many times. Get out the window. Oh, there's the axe man. Oh. Goodbye, my friend. It's been a pleasure. Right, just get out of my way. No, get out of my way. Good. Right, let's go. Oh my god, this poor rat. Where's the electric thing? Get it down now. I'm shooting all the traps. Oh, jeez. I'm going over here. See you later, mate. Oh, piece off. I just want 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes! Oh. I can't even reload my gun. Right. There's quite a lot of people here, I'm not gonna lie, mate. Ooh, that's Anna Assad. That's Borat as well. Two in one go. Oh, get away from me, Apple Daddy. Oh, who's he? Oh my god, they're all climbing up. It's quite horrible. I've run out of ammo. Shit. No, but mate, it's like a freaking gangbang over there. That's Axeman. Shit. Well, this is going to be interesting. Oh! Yeah, I'm coming as well. Oh, give me the ammo. I need the ammo, quick. Reload. Run. No, I've used them all. Well, you put it on freaking normal, mate, haven't you? You should have known that was a bad idea. Oh. Move, move. Get out of my way. Give me the machine gun. Now. Oh my god. Alright, excuse me a minute. I have one in my inventory, but you should be able to get one in the house. I believe there's one in the house anyway. Oh, get out. Yeah, you know that house over there? Where are you? Where you are, but the one near where you see the guy getting his head chopped off, if you go inside that house, there I believe there's a case with a gun in it. Either that or the house that's got Big X Man on it right now. I believe. If not, you will get a gun soon. So don't worry. Jesus. You've got an X Man following you, by the way. Yeah. So many people. How are you holding up? Yeah, I'm doing great. It's only. Yeah, it's normally downstairs. Yeah, watch out for the axe man. When I said he was coming in, I wasn't joking, I was being serious. Oh look, he's up on the roof with you, I think. Ow. Ow. Oh god. To be honest with you, mate, I wouldn't worry about having the machine gun. It hasn't got a lot of ammo. It's only got 2 mags. 2 bloody mags.
Sorry, keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Jesus, sorry to keep you waiting. Got a bloody village trying to kill us, mate. Buff shoulders.
Take cover.
How is he even able to reach his ear? I mean, the shoulder must block his arm, though. Sheva looks like a complete midget in comparison to him. Wow. I really got an S in that. I'm quite impressed. I don't know how I got an S in that. My accuracy was awful. 71%. That's terrible. This proves I'm not used to it anymore. Right. Shit, which of these pistols was upgraded? God. I can't remember if it was this pistol or one of my other ones down here. I don't know why I've got so many pistols. Now this is my pistol. Yeah, that's my real pistol. Hmm? What was? That's not bad, actually. That's not bad. That's good. 3,000. That's really worth it in the end. Let's remove that. That's actually pretty good, 3,000. I'm alright with that. Should I upgrade my pistol again? 8,000 to upload, mate. You're doing what I'm doing now. Yeah, firepower and capacity. Can't even say it. Capacity. Oh fuck it. I'll try it once more. Capacity. There we go. My brain is able to say it. Yeah, that's pretty useful too. Yes, it is. Oh my god. I literally can't speak tonight. Every word I say comes out as something else. Instead of saying capacity. I'll get it. Maybe I should just not bother saying it again. Anyway.
It's almost time for Alpha Team to go in.
There's nothing in them.
Roger that.
Nothing at all. Come here a sec. Hang on. Come back. Where are you? Where have you gone? Get out of here. I want to heal you, you bastard. Use. Nice. Yeah, it's a good herb, mate. Herbs are where it's at. Herbies. Herbs, herbs, herbs. Alright then. Why not? I do have a shotgun on my back. not down there, no. On the other side, yes. The good thing about this game is the treasure, like the main treasure, is shared between us. Which is good. Whee. Treasure. See? 400. See, that other gem was well worth it. 3,000. I was expecting 100. Well worth the money. Slash the loss of ammo. And grenade. I've got this door. Alright. You can have that. I know how much you like grenades. To be fair, I like grenades, but I feel like you should have the grenades, because, you know. Buff shoulders.
Chris! Chris! Come on! Hurry up!
Whee! I can see a key. Oh my god! I can see the key. This is how you do it in style. Yep. I had faith that the buff shoulders man would come in and save me. He would never let Sheva die. Never. Sheva is too important to him. Oh, you ruined my knife. You bastard.
Alpha team, come in. Alpha team.
Take your buff shoulders elsewhere. You're ruining my knife kills. Stop it. I want my knife kills. Yeah, take it. That's why I'm leaving it for you. My pistol is so powerful. Look at that. Ooh, that's not so good. Look, come on now. Shiver's the one that does it in style. Chris is boring. He just kicks them to death. Yeah, suck on that, big shoulder man. Right. Let's go and get this key. Because... why not? Are you ready for enemies, Winch? Enjoy your enemies. Ooh, machine gun ammo. Are you enjoying your enemies? Whee! You were right there, mate. It looked like you were having a tough time. Whee! I thought you were being attacked by a load of females rather than males there. How does it feel? Borat! Look, Borat! He's coming over. He's over. Now that's not very nice. Borat is a very nice person. I set you the challenge, Winch. You have to get 100% accuracy in one chapter. I know you can do it. By the way, this is Al-Assad. It was Al-Assad. It's not anymore. Fresh peaches. Yeah. That's right. Oh, look, it's Borat. There you go. Happy now? Developers really like Borat. He's a great guy. Great guy. Okay, let's go in the house, mate. Grab the shotgun stuff. Grab the money, as you do. Because it's all about the money, money, money. What's in here?
Come on!
Do you want a grenade? I know how much you like your grenades. First aid spray, perfect. You might want to put away your first aid spray, mate. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, that looked painful. That looked painful. You having fun there? Just walking in the middle of my fight. As you do. Pretty sure there's a blue emblem around here somewhere. I'm sure there is. Where is it? What? Where you massage your school uniform? As you do? She hasn't got her school uniform.
Somebody help me!
This is what happens when you don't wear your school uniform. You get dragged in by some random dude. Do you want a shotgun? Take it then. Take it. I wish I'd picked it up now. Oh, imagine that. I could have deprived you of every single gun throughout the whole game and you had to just use the pistol for the whole game. Oh, that'd be incredible. I'd have a... Whoa, what happened to your knife? It, like, stretched across the map. Yeah. Actually, can you go up this way? Oh, shame. Dooby dooby doo. You know, I really like this remaster. I haven't actually noticed a single difference yet.
Be careful. Still be here.
Other than the few less pixels. That's literally it. Look at those shoulders. Oh yeah, and that as well, of course. The frames per second, yeah. She was just trying to eat off some of that shoulder fat. I mean, you can't blame her. He has got a lot of shoulder fat. Are you ready for Worm? Enjoy Worm! Turn around, you... Thank you. Oh, oh, not me. Why me? Why me? Why are you not going for him? Go for him. He's buff shoulder man. Oh god, why am I not using the shotgun? An idiot. Ow. Right, give me the shotgun. Ow, bloody hell. Right. Okay, this shotgun is just ridiculous. They like go flying, mate. Have you seen how far they go? Look at this. I just killed her in one shot. One shot.
We've lost contact with Alpha Team. They're under attack by an unidentified hostile. Reinforcements can report the deal coordinates immediately.
Remember, Winch, 100% accuracy. right. Have you got a herb? Any herb will do. I am basically dead. What's the problem? That's fine. Use that. I'd rather use it than the first aid spray. I want to save that for the both of us. Yeah. Thanks very much. Perfect. That'll do. Oh my god, I forgot about this. Let me impale him. Why didn't you let me impale him? You enjoying watching African people fly past you? How am I nearly dead again? That guy hit me once. Once. And I'm nearly dead. Ridiculous. There better be a herb in these. Well, there's a few coins. And a few coins. Well, it was worth it. Bloody buff shoulder man. Look at you with full health.
Come on!
Hey, I can't open the door. Thank you. No. Yeah, they are. Bloody huge. Right, let's do this with no health. I've got this. I don't know why they're screaming. I mean, it's not that bad. It's just a bit of ex-plasma stuff. No big deal. I've got to say, it is nice to have a shower in it, though. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. They've actually added realism for it. Look at that. Look at the realism. Look at my hair. Look at my hair. Oh, I know. Put your shoulder in it. Yeah, put your shoulder in it. Yeah, go on then. Oh my god, look at that shoulder. It doesn't even cover the whole thing. The shoulder's that big. How's it going, bro? Oh my god, that shoulder though. Right. Round where? Down the bottom? No. I really don't want to use that first aid spray. Damn it. I will not use it. I will die first. Yeah, I don't want to use it. Go on then, pass it here. Yeah, right.
What the hell happened in here?
Everyone died, Chris.
Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us.
Irving! He got away.
Bloody hell, even Chris's arm's buff.
is this?
Look at that hard drive. It looks so small in comparison to Chris. Deal.
I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ. Hey.
Jesus Christ, only someone on steroids is that big. Look at them. Look at those arms. That's ridiculous.
Saw someone, but they ran away.
Is he supposed to be like Rhino from Spider-Man or something? Jesus.
Kirk, look, you got
bloody hell.
That Alpha team is down. Moving got away.
Oh, did you? Which one?
Roger.
The asylum. Good game.
Copy that.
We're starting with the remasters first, then. And then you're gonna work your way up to Origins and Night. Fair enough. Before the new one comes out. What did you think of it, the remaster of Asylum? It looks very good, doesn't it? They've done a good job on that. I will call that. Fuzz? I haven't seen that, but okay. I would call it one of the more impressive remasters. Because it's actually been remastered. Rather than just... Well, in this game's case, re-uploaded. Pretty much. Put it to a different disc and slightly faster. With better textures. On certain things. What? The ammo. It's not like Resident Evil 6 though, that fire graphics on that remaster. And I thought fire could be bad in certain games. Nah. Nah, this is bad.
Come on.
Res freaking 6 is fire. Right. Gotta say, it feels a lot better not being in China playing this game. It just feels weird being in China in Res 6. Going from America to being in China, it feels strange. It's not normal. Okay, cutscene automatically activates. Shoulders are too big. God, look at her face. Her face went in his shoulder. Yeah, he does. He looks a lot more liquidy. My God. I'm sorry, the only thing I can concentrate about on this game is Chris's shoulder. I just can't get over it. Look at that. Look at that shoulder. It's like twice the size of everyone else. Even the monster looks small against his shoulders. Yeah. That's how you can get the treasure from him, if you want to get the treasure. Do you want to get it? Make sure he gets the cylinders inside him, first of all. And then shoot the shit out of him when he's down. I will point out this is not an easy one to get at the beginning of the game, but... Forget it. Alright then, well, we might as well let him suck this up anyway as he's next to it. See, this is what happens, and then you have to go over to him and like shoot him while he's like this. This becomes a big deal later on in the game. But yeah. Oh my God, what an evade. Accidentally pushed the right button. Have they reduced the amount of containers they use? I think they have. There's only two? No, there's always three. I'm sure there was always three. Oh, what's he doing? That's new. I swear there was always three. Fair enough. Get it. We've done it! No, we haven't. Run. Did he manage to hit me there? I appear to be injured. Sheva, run faster. Shit, he's coming out backwards. Good. Alright. Well, he's come out of the room. I thought you were keeping an eye on him. Well, this is great news. Open. Nah, I doubt that. Where is he? Oh, he's right here. Come on then, push the button. Quick, pull it. If he was coming out of that doorway, oh, I swear to God. Love that earlier though. I was just standing there by the lever and then just see this blob come out the door. I'm like, don't think he's staying in there. No. I think he's dead. That door makes a lot of noise. Don't forget about the blue symbol in the next room. Not in here, but like further on in here. I kick it open in style, mate. You are twice the size of the hallway. It's just it's completely ridiculous. Nah, you can have one. It's back here. Oh really? It counts for both people now. It never used to.
Come on! Roger! Come
on! This is how you end the level in style. Roger! Come on! It's Roger. Irving, have you started the plan? Come on! Yes, come on! Bloody hell, he barely fits out the elevator. What was the employee who was working on Chris's shoulders thinking at the time? Seriously.
Let's go.
Look at his face. It looks really swollen.
Got it.
Chris really reminds me of someone.
What was that thing?
Who is it?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us
up. It reminds me of somebody from another game. I think. I think we're lucky to still be breathing. It's not Wood. No, it's not Wood. Who am I thinking of? Mason. I think he reminds me of Mason a bit from Black Ops 2.
Chris to HQ, do you copy?
He looks a bit like him. I think it's Mason. I don't know who else it was otherwise. Maybe it's the guy from Doom.
The people here, they're acting like those.
Not the game Doom. I mean the film Doom.
Aside from that, there's something new. Something we've
never. Although that film is a bit of a weird film. There you go.
Requesting a mission update. The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority.
Oh my god.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
Don't blame you, mate. Why? You don't like cutscenes anymore.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Sheva's not happy. Chris is happy. Oh, only an A. Oh no, we failed. We failed. I did better than you on killing enemies. You suck. Like, the timing was awful. Why did we do so bad at... Oh yeah, because you were pissing about with your inventory. God almighty. Right, so let's just get these out of here right now. Or else it will all delete. I know what this game's like. What item? What, the gem? It's 3,000. I've only got the antique clock. Oh no. And this thing, which are only worth 2,000. No. No. Be worth getting the bow and arrow if I can get that. I don't think I can get it yet. Nah. Later. I think it's when I get to the swamp that I can get it. I can get it. Chris doesn't get the bow and arrow. He gets the electric rod instead, I believe. And I get the bow and arrow. I get the better weapon. Haha. Or maybe you get a minigun. No, that's Warrior Chris. No, I don't think you get a minigun. Sorry. Right, well, I guess we'll play some Res 5 tomorrow then. I like this remaster. Just because I like Res 5, really. No other reason. Also, with the new router now, zombies and that should work perfectly. Don't have to go through all that net type stuff anymore. It should work perfectly. And I can be a happy man. Which would be nice. So we'll play some more of this tomorrow or something and carry on with it. Might as well. Be worthwhile. See if we can actually finish this, both of us together this time. Rather than getting halfway and then stopping and then I finish it on my own. As always. Yeah, it doesn't last long, does it? You know why, don't you? It's because of the LED light, the speaker, the touchpad. All of them. That's why. Oh. Right. That'll do, I think. That'll do.